computational game. It is similar to tic-tac-toe. That is Pong Hau K'i. Pong Hau K'i is a game where there are connective dots and lines. So you can draw a pattern like this. You should put dots and you should draw it in a piece of paper. So after you draw that, you can stick it any, like, you know, strong like cardboard, carton box or cardstock. And then you have to make 4 coins in any color. You can paint it red or blue in a cardstock, carton box or cardboard. So after that, you have to place it. You have to place your coins like this. Okay, how to play? Okay, the objective of the game is, you can see that there are lines over here, but not over here. Yeah, right? So this is a challenge. You cannot cross this line. So you will be arranging it like this. And then your object is to block the opponent by not moving him. So you can see over here, you cannot move over here, here, or here, right? So this is how you play. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like it, comment it, share it, and subscribe it. Bye! Bye.